Namaste. Today I met a very, very successful gentleman, very successful in his business, really, really high-end. And is tarah ke industry mein jahan par, you know, tons and tons of money is spent in advertising and in the sales space so that sales can happen. And this gentleman said something very profound, I thought. Very profound, whatever that means. But baat unhone ye ki ki, you know, main sales ke upar paisa hi kharcha nahi karta. Interesting. Very, very interesting, you know, something to hear. Now, what he meant really was, what he had to say was his product is so strong that whatever he is building or has built as a service or a product is so strong, so much of effort has gone, itni mehnat gayi hai in terms of doing the R&D and the research and the work, that the product sells for itself. Interesting. The lesson that I got is not necessarily that you shouldn't be selling and spending money on advertising or in marketing, but the lesson that I really got here is how much time do we really spend in building the right product? If you have the right product, selling is going to be easier. If the product is not right, selling is going to be tough. So be aware of not just focusing on selling, but on building the right product to start with. Thank you.